Fog has lifted, Vestige. The path before us has been revealed. It is both dark and twisted. Come to the harborage. We have an unexpected guest who demands your presence.
Friend, a moment of your time.
What are we drinking to?
Yeah! hearts of the Dunma are as dry as their land.
Here, Kwama. Nice, Kwama. Please don't eat me.
The hearts of Dunmer are as dry as their land.
We have an unexpected guest. We meet again, Vesna.
Of course I
do. If Manny Martin do I look, would that I... You can't.
Farn is quite correct. We have little choice in the matter.
You can't be serious. How can we possibly trust him?
You appear to have
arrived. As luck would have.
What a skeever. Improvise. Subtlety? Try to be in.
Bamazar's people have a feet for it.
Why am I not surprised to find Cadwell here? He certainly does get around.
Intruders!
I say, wherever the forces...
That might be our best chance to get inside. Leave it to the Daedra to fill a cave with bones and muck.
You keep up nicely. I can't abide this whole... Well, most of... Onward! Ha ha!
Yeah!
Don't worry, this will get you inside with a minimum of fuss. This one. There you are! Quick as you... A pleasure.
Sir Cadwell came through again. That crazy night is starting to grow on me. Should I be worried?
Oh no, hear me out. How many Tharns does it take to rule an empire?
Shut up. I'm trying to work here.
None. The one on the throne is a patsy, and the one in the tower isn't useful anymore. Go round!
You! Hurry up! The worms are on the move. There you are. Here's a...
Most glamorous task, is it? It takes a lot to make me ill, but this is getting there. The body parts won't smell as bad.
Move to flank!
Is that a lung?
The ritual from the book. Ha! We'll make a necromancer of you yet. You're not far now. Through the door and to the summit. Quickly now. You're not... Insufferable worms. I'm working as fast as I can. So, we meet in person at long last. And not a moment too soon. A fair question. Precise.
Now, now, Tharn. No telling my secrets. Go to your room, Abner. I will deal with you shortly. Ah, dear Lyris. Your old position at the Foundry is still available. We'll even give you your own set of unbreakable chains.
And you, the thorn in my side, the pebble in my shoe. How strong are you? Can we test your limits?
Process drains the energy from most victims, yet you keep fighting!
Chancellor of the Elder Council. His power wanes, Vestige. Strike him down while his attentions are on me.
How dare you betray me, Tharn? This suffering will be legendary.
He will not remain dispicious, Manimal. First things.
We certainly...
You must be the ugliest princess ever rescued from a tower, Tharn.
I'm shocked your lack of education and repeated blows to the head haven't dulled your wit, Titanborn.
Hello again! Need a way out? I'll have that open in just a moment. Okay, preserve. Well, it's what I... Come with you? You mean leave Cold Harbor? Well, I don't know. It's been a very long time since I've... Well, that's... Into the fruit. Come on.
Quickly! I've opened another portal. Hurry!
My estates? Of course. Ah, now.
What? You son of a bitch!
Are you insane? Get away from me, you brutish she-troll!
Lyris, stand down.
He's done nothing but lie to us from the beginning. I don't care what he says. He'll always be Menemarco's toady.
Please. Menemarco wants me dead. Did I pretend to capitulate to him? Yes, I did.
Do you have any idea how many lives I saved by doing so?
The only thing you saved was your holdings in your own hide, you pompous ass!
Enough! Abner had no choice, Lyris. And we are guilty of our own deceit, are we not? The time has come for the Vestige to know the truth.
What's this? The Vestige doesn't know? Oh, this is rich.
Sire, don't.
Vestige, until now, you've only known me as the Prophet. But that is not my true name. I am Verin Aquilarius.
Our fallen emperor, in the tattered robes of a moth priest, blind as a newborn kitten.
I am sorry I deceived you, Vestige.
You are angry. It is to be expected.
I was once, but no more.
In truth, I fear...
You must not...
We must find... In this matter, nothing. Abner and I must confer. We will contact you again when we have more information.